This is EURUSD and today it's Saturday 31st of May 2014 before the markets open for the new trading week, and we are looking at the H4 time frame of the pair. I'm Sofia Stavropoulou and this is a video case study for Forex ID Academy members. I'm using Ichimoku Kinko Hyo, Bollinger Bands, Fractals and Stochastics. Let's go to see the big picture of the pair on monthly time frame. On the monthly time frame, we see that although biases are bullish and a symmetrical triangle is about to break, and it will most possibly break upwards. Let me insert the trend lines here to remind you of the triangle, because I have discussed about it long time ago. So we are looking here, we are the triangle will break. Usually breaks at within the third quarter of its width. Let me insert also the height of the triangle. So here is the middle. We are inside the third quarter. So in the third quarter, crazy things happen. So we expect that unless the price wants to make a deep plunge to the median Bollinger band at the 1.3320 something price level, which is highly unlike, because we have this down fractal here at the 1.3475 price level. So unless we see such a crazy statistical validation move, odds are that it will reverse and will continue strongly up, maybe within June, breaking the upper trend line of the triangle and going thousands of pips upwards thereafter, of course with ups and downs on the way. So let me remove the trend lines, and stochastics confirm this correction mood of the pair for now. And although the Kumo is horizontal, the leading Kumo is horizontal, flat top, belly down, a bullish reversal, a bullish reversal Kumo, and we see that it has become thinner here. It is a bearish Kumo and it has become thinner, which means that bullish momentum is increasing. We don't have strong other strong evidence for now on the monthly time frame, other than the inclination of the median Bollinger band, which is upwards, and the fact that the price has crossed above Tenkan Sen, the red line of Ichimoku Kinko Hyo, long ago, and we also had a cross between Tenkan Sen and Kijun Sen. This is the bullish cross. We had it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 months ago. We had this cross, and we expect here to see a Senku span A, Senku span B cross. It may happen during June. Other than this, things look bullish, but with a bearish, since the price is moving inside the Kumo, rather neutral for now. Okay, let's go to the weekly time frame to see if there is a stronger evidence there. We are looking for bullish evidence. On the weekly time frame, we see that the pair for the last 1, 2, 3, 4 weeks has made a plunge. It didn't stop in the median Bollinger band. It continued approaching the lower Bollinger band, but stochastics show that it wants to stop here and reverse. We can't be 100% sure about reversal yet unless we see a curve on the stochastics and cross above 20 level line. If we see the stochastics turn upwards, crossing above 20 level line, we will know that this plunge is over and the pair is continuing going upwards. But we don't have only stochastics helping us here or the Bollinger Band. We also have the Ichimoku. So we see a leading Kumo with an inclination, with an upwards inclination, so biases are bullish. And although its edge, the edge of the leading Kumo is curved, it's not sharp pointing upwards, we see that the distance, the vertical distance between the upper border, Seku span A, and the lower border, Seku span B, is big, is quite big. That signifies that the bullish momentum is strong, and it's growing strong, although the pair is in a corrective mood. So biases are bullish, although we had this deep plunge. Let's go to the daily time frame. On the daily time frame, the deep plunge shows clearer, and we had the last day of the previous trading week, we had a very strong bullish candlestick, and we see that stochastics confirmed this upward move. Also, Bollinger band, the lower Bollinger band, made a knee, made a curve, an angle, and we see the price approaching Tenkan Sen, the red line of Ichimoku Kinkohio. The leading Kumo is horizontal, flat, top, belly down. It's a bullish reversal pattern, but it is quite premature to say that this, the fall has stopped and the reversal has started. We can't say that from the daily yet. What do we want to see to say that? We want to see a strong bullish price Tenkan Sen cross on the daily. The stochastics confirming it, the leading Kumo confirming it, and on the H4 we want to see a bullish Kumo breakout validated by Chiku Span, which hasn't happened yet. If we see the price going up here, so the Chiku Span crosses above past price action and also above the Kumo, that will happen at the 1.3754 price level. If we see that, then we have strong convictions that the price, the pair is reversing. For now, we wait. The same on H1. Yes, the smaller time frames can't tell us anything yet before we see a strong bullish Kumo breakout on H4, validated by Chiku Span. Thanks for watching and happy pips.